Petrol and diesel-powered cars are set to be banned from parts of East London under new plans that could see drivers fined up to £130 for flouting the rules. The City Fringe ultra-low-emission street scheme, drawn up by Hackney and Islington councils, would prohibit all cars that emit over 75 grams per kilometre of CO2 from a collection of 9 streets during the morning and evening rush hours, Auto Express reports. If approved, the ban could come into effect as early as March. The 9 streets are split over 2 zones in Shoreditch and Hoxton, and only the cleanest hybrids and electric cars would be allowed into the zones, the magazine says. Hydrogen cars, which are less common than EVs, would also be permitted under the scheme. However, residents in affected areas will reportedly be exempt from the ban, according to the Daily Express. The ban would apply between 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. The ultra-low-emission street scheme is aimed at reducing levels of air and noise pollution, the newspaper says, and at encouraging more people to walk or cycle. Hackney Council's Cabinet Member for Neighbourhoods, Transport and Parks, Fariel de Mircy, said the streets affected by the proposed vehicle ban suffer from some of the worst air quality in London, The Times reports. The consultation runs until 14 February. The proposal follows the launch last October of the £10 a day charge. This charge affects most petrol and diesel vehicles registered before 2006 and covers the same area as the congestion charge.